Soldiers dying.
Control.
They get...
Come in. Over.
Nest, Mark. I feel for them. I really do. They're broken, eh? They just want to feel whole again. I know they seem hard, but it's because they just miss being a family.
Yeah, I hear what you're saying. If they join together again, maybe they'll be content with what they have.
Not just content. It will heal them. Give them the biome seeding device. I know how they feel. Sometimes you just need your family. And if you don't have that, you lash out. They will help each other.
I get where you're coming from, Don. I'll think about what you're saying.
Thanks, Mark. I know you'll make the right choice.
The nests are dangerous. If they get out of this place, they will destroy everything. I know you have a choice here. I know you need that red mercury. We need that red mercury. We must help the moss.
The moss are just as dangerous, Pooch. The only thing keeping them from spreading is the nest.
The moss have proven to be peaceful. They have been suffering in silence. They just want the pain to stop. The nest cannot be trusted. I understand them better than you. I know these things. They use the Chizanyama. trick them into building that ark. They will expand and they will destroy everything. If you support them, you could be starting the next great war.
I'll think about what you're saying, Pooch. Thank you.
That is all I can ask. Your choice will change the lives of many innocents.
Fluids inside our turgid sex will be still. We will contain the spread of the mist and cease the absorption. Thank you, Mark Leslie. You have given us a future.
Thank you. I hope you can find some small measure of peace after all this.
We will try, Mark Leslie. We will try. You may collect your payment at the old nest reactor.
They just needed to keep them contained.
They just wanted to be a family again.
Let's just get the red mercury.
Sound of silence. We are no longer screaming, no longer in pain. We no longer cry. This is what you have given us, Mark Leslie. You have given us hope. With the nest entombed, we are free to expand and explore, free to roam and spread.
So you exchange your comfort for another's freedom?
We are not conquerors. We were enslaved. A billion generations of suffering will not be forgotten overnight, Mark Leslie. The Nest may not have known that we suffered, but that does not undo their actions.
Working together will ensure a future for both of you.
Until they know our pain, we cannot risk them spreading. We will think on your words. Goodbye, Mark Leslie.
This place is gift.
Really turn this place into scrap.
It is dangerously hot here. We should not stick around.
You think they all dead?
Thank you. Thank you.